At Tyler Barn, which is slightly down from Lorraine Road. This was an old structure that's been down here for a long time. This was once a farm all around us. You can see all the way around here, this used to be a farm. It's now athletic fields in the Metroparks. But it is now used for storage. But behind this barn is an old cattle road that went all the way up to Rocky River Drive. We're gonna go look for that right now. So follow along with us and we'll see what we can see. We might actually be able to go up there and find an entire road still left behind from the farm days. Here we are behind Tyler Barn. And as you can see, an old wall. And right over this way, across here, is what's left of an old bridge over a stream. And straight up this way here is the old cattle road that leads all the way up. We're gonna see how far we can get up there without killing ourselves. But we found it right next to Tyler Barn. And you can see here, this is a very old structure. This has been here for quite a while. Let's see if we can get up to the top. So this is really one of those hidden places that you never knew was here. This is a beautiful little waterfall right next to Tyler Barn. And heading up this way, we're gonna follow the old cattle trail. And from the road, you'll be able to see a stone wall following along the side. Again, I don't know how far we'll be able to get up here, but we'll give it a shot. It's rather steep, but I think we're in luck. We should be able to get to at least the fence. Right down here is Valley Parkway. So to our right is an old stone wall. It was part of this old cattle road. Old farmer Tyler down there used to drive his cattle all the way up to Rocky River Drive, which is up this way. And as we get closer, you'll be able to see there's stone structures on the side of the wall. I don't know if we'll be able to get there, but we'll try. It's a little steep, a little eroded these days, but we'll give it a shot. And I don't know if we'll be able to get over there or not. We'll try. You can see the walls here continuing. Okay, continuing up the hill. Oh, we've got some neat stuff coming up here. Some really old stone walls here up the side of the hill. Check this out. All the way on up to the top there. There are a couple rough spots up here, a little slippery, so if you come up here, make sure you wear boots that have lots of traction. But as you go, this is in really great condition, considering this was here from the 1800s. And looking up to the top here, you can see foundations going all the way up the side of the hill. I don't know if we'll be able to get that far up, but we'll see where this leads us. This continues on and on and on. Got an old culvert drain here. An amazing part of the Metroparks I had no idea was here. And looking down, there's some kind of metal pieces here. That might have been part of an old retaining wall. I don't know. Little drainage pipes coming out the side of the hill. And looking over the side here, the wall just continues on. And we have a section here that's actually collapsing. We'll see if we can get through here. Without snapping an ankle, preferably. We are almost to the top here of this cattle road. And it probably still kept on going past here, but this is where the road ends. So probably would have gone straight through. You can actually see back there more of the wall. So this probably went up to that wall and then up onto the road. And looking around, we are way up, way above Valley Parkway now. It's a pretty cool piece of Cleveland history right here in our own backyards. We had no idea this was here. Give it a shot, come on out, but make sure you wear shoes with traction. And that is looking down the hill, back down the way we came. We're gonna head back down here shortly, but this is a really great view that in the summertime you would never be able to see. It's one of those places that I found kind of on an accident. Easter Sunday, I was driving through here, and I saw a wall, couldn't mistake it for anything else, and sure enough, do some research, it's an old cattle road. So we used to bring cattle up this way to get them up to the main road. Pretty cool stuff. Very precarious, so be careful with this area here. This is a very precarious ledge, and as you can see, there's not much room for error here, so be careful when you come through here.
The preacher said, richer or poorer, my mama said, thick or thin. You can kiss me, baby, when it's time to get thick again. And baby, you know it's simple. It's just a matter of common sense. I want you to love me, baby, till tomorrow can pay me rent. Tomorrow can pay me rent. Friends all think I'm crazy, but my angel knows I'm okay. Forget about tomorrow, we got our hands full with today. Baby, you know it's simple, just a matter of